What is next? Okay, helmet, check. Jerseys, check. Pants are next. I'm calling it here. There will be advertisements on the pants in the next 5 years. It slowly happens like this. They like the money. They like the revenue stream. Why not put ads on the pants? Ads on the jerseys were completely not, this is never going to happen 10 years ago. Then they put them on the practice jerseys. Then we got ads on the helmets. Then they started doing in the AHL. The ads on the pants will be next. Guarantee it. Then there'll be ads on the goalposts. Then there'll be ads everywhere on that rink, and it'll be just like a European game where they have ads everywhere, and it'll be a complete circus.